Occurrence of metals. The position of metals in the periodic table are shown here. The Earth's crust is the major source of metals. The elements or compounds, which occur naturally in the Earth's crust, are known as minerals. At some places, minerals contain a very high percentage of a particular metal, and the metal can be profitably extracted from it. These minerals are called ores. Copper is extracted from its ores.